fans, what's up? This is GamerGuy7Aces.
And SouthGameJetter2 here.
Alright, and we are back with more online multiplayer Sonic Lost World on Nintendo 3DS. Alright.
And this is take three because I've been interrupted by someone. And if I get interrupted, then I think I'm gonna kill someone.
Yeah. Right now we're doing Frozen Factory, the slippery level, but it's nice. Finally, I haven't seen Sonic on a snowboard since... I mean on a snowboard on the snow. Since Sonic 06. And Generations doesn't count.
Dude, that's not even a freaking snowboard.
I don't even know what that is. It's not a skateboard in Generations because it doesn't have wheels. But... I don't know.
Well, anyways, I'm just... picked Frozen Factory, so...
Yeah.
Let's just go and do this.
Alright, go. But I take the snowboarding in Frozen Factory over the snowboarding White Acropolis any day. Oh, okay. We already started? Wow.
Ouch.
Wait, am I supposed to get rid of these things? No, not really. Right. Oh, okay. Oops. Dang it.
See ya. Alright.
What?
Oh, I think I need a snowball for this.
Yeah. Got a head start here. Yeah, the racing here is no longer boosting it up, as you guys already know, so...
Yeah, I don't really care because I've grown up with Sonic games that don't even have the boost.
Yeah, me too, yeah. I didn't even start playing boosting until, because I've never played the console version of Generations. I mean, I did play my friend's house, but I don't own it.
Yeah, and I'm way ahead of you now, seriously.
I know, oh man, I forgot to hit that booster, or that, whatever you call it. Oh, let's see something here.
Oh god, no!
Oh, cool with the,
I just killed my own damn self!
Nice, okay, hey, this ivory, yellow wisp is good for electricity. Alright, so I'm in the next section now. Oh, snowboarding time! Sweet. Oh,
you're already on the... Why do I keep on failing at the parkour here? Seriously.
Oh, okay. Dang it, I failed. Alright, okay.
Yeah. I don't want to drag the goddamn snowballs just to get to that one part. Ah, there we go.
Finally. Dang, the snowboard is slippery, but you can always slow down, so... Yeah.
Yeah.
Unlike in Sonic 06, it's just horrible. Like, I don't even want to mention that. But...
It is horrible.
Yeah.
Damn stupid badnik. Come on, I have to get going. Okay, come on.
Dang it, I didn't even see that. Oh, I like the ramps here, because you can do tricks.
I'm way far behind here.
Yeah. I'm failing a lot here.
I think we need to do this because seriously, I'm just way too far behind. And it's
I'll give you a head start next time. We do every race twice. Just the first time we're just experimenting. Let me go up here.
Okay. There we go. Finally.
Kinda wish like Tanya was here to do it with us again. Whoa, how am I making it here? Okay.
What the fuck was that?
Oh yes, come on, tricks. Oh yeah.
I think you just... I don't even know what the hell you even did to me.
What? Oh. cool, nice. Okay, great, nice. Oh yeah, I like the ramp too.
I'm actually on the snowboarding section finally after 3 damn hours.
Wow. Now we're done with the snowboarding section. Wow, okay, I didn't know that... Wow, the race was short? Oh. Yeah, we'll do this again, and I'll give you a little head start, because I practice this a lot now.
Yeah, I don't really do much of the, you know, Frozen Factory, because it's not my favorite level. My favorite level is more Frozen... Not Frozen Factory. I mean, Tropical Coast, and damn it, I failed!
Dang it. Yeah, it's like the game usually waits for the other person to reach the goal, but it gives you a timer, so then if you're still not there, it just ends.
Yeah.
And if it ends like all your racing, you don't get any points or score, so it'll be all for nothing.
Why do I keep on failing? Ah, damn it. Oh my god, it's taking... I think I'm never gonna make it. Damn it. I keep failing my damn jumps.
Uh-oh, that's not good. Snowboarding, yeah, it takes a while to get used to. You know, you can always slow down or press the R to
And go. There we go, time's up.
Oh.
Oh well, alright, let's redo this race.
Yeah, I'll give you a 10 second head start, yeah.
Yeah. Alright.
Hey, but did we ever record us doing Generations before? I forgot.
We never did. We only played the game.
Yeah, we only played it. I did recording with Silver, yeah.
So, yeah.
But someone needs to get this game so I can whoop his butt.
Just to whoop his butt, I only play online multiplayer games with friends because I just enjoy playing games because, you know,
yeah.
Playing on games because I play a lot of online games. Like, I play a lot of ranking on Storm 3 Full Burst for the PC.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, time to move the damn snowboard.
Yeah, I wonder if you can fall off here. Oh, yeah, you can actually fall and die. Okay.
Well, he duh.
Yeah. God. Okay.
Damn gears. Come on, get out of the way.
Alright, so have you finished? I mean, okay. Wait, have you already, like, hit that, one springer?
No, I still need to drag the snowball.
Oh, okay. Wait, that's you there? Oh, wow.
Yes, because I just died.
Wow. Without... Okay, I'll just wait for you to finish this whole section, yeah. I need a challenge.
Okay, there we go. Finally dragged the snowboard all the way to the damn...
Man, I love this game. It actually shows what the other players are doing. I like that, you know? Unlike in Generations, you just see an emblem. You don't really know what they're doing.
Yeah, and by the way, I'm actually ahead of you, so are you gonna come?
Yeah, I'm coming now.
Right.
Okay,
infinite spin dash! The infinite spin dash is just way too cool.
Yeah. It's nice. Oh, I do wish they had the boost that they saved for Super Sonic. But I bet if they put that for normal Sonic, half the people wouldn't be complaining how quote unquote slow Sonic is.
Yeah.
But oh well.
I'm actually at the part where I have to defeat the annoying bad Nick.
Oh yeah, I remember that. Okay, I almost forgot not to press the run button when Sonic is on the slippery slope part because you can easily just fall off. Okay. Alright, nice.
I never went through the slippery part. The ice part, I just went through the normal part.
Oh, okay. That's, Whoa, how did I survive there? Like, I should have fallen off. Alright, right there. Oh, okay. Still got frozen. One thing I like about, when you get frozen in this game, you don't, lose rings. Which is nice.
Yeah, I know. But damn, you're far behind. I think we need to do another one because I want a fair race, not...
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know, don't be too sure of that. But...
Yeah, but that one, that previous one wasn't fair enough because I was too far behind.
Yeah. Oh, snowboarding now? Okay. Let's see how good you are on the snowboarding.
Oh, I just died.
Oh crap, yeah me too, I didn't see that. That tree, that damn tree.
And I think I hit you with a fireball.
You did? Oh yeah, you did. I don't understand how the power-ups work in this game, dang it.
Basically, a power-up just pops up out of nowhere and you just get.
I think it's more cohesive in Sonic Rivals. But over here, like, I still don't understand how they work.
Well, I actually understand how they work.
Oh, okay.
Wait.
Okay, cool.
I finally got past that one section that I couldn't pass through before.
Oh, really? Nice.
Oh, in multiplayer. Okay, I'm making it to the finish.
Oh, the finish? Oh, yeah, you beat me.
Yeah, but then again, that wasn't a fair race.
Yeah, was it?
And now there we go.
Yep. Okay, so we say you want to race this again for the third time?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do third time and last time, then we'll do the ring battle.
And I'm getting, I'm getting myself a lot of good materials while waiting.
Yeah,
for
I don't understand what those materials are for. I know it's for getting items, but I never really use it.
Those materials are for building items in the game.
Yeah.
Whenever you go into Tails Labs.
Yeah.
Tails Lab.
Okay. Got that.
Holy shit! Look, frame rate lag. Frame rate lag. Frame rate lag. Okay, there we go.
Oh. Alright. At least I made it to finish.
Yeah. Now I have to wait for like freaking, I don't know how many seconds. Well,
yeah, one thing I hate is after you finish the race, it takes like such a long freaking time for you to get back to the menu.
Oh well. Anyways, alright, let's redo this.
Okay.
Because, yeah, you know, again.
Well, I think it only takes a long time when you're playing with other people because, like, four people, maybe the other one hasn't. You know, okay yet.
So I think it's a bit too short, the level.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
It kind of does make sense doing it a third time.
Yeah, yeah. The ring battle, though, feels like it goes on forever, but yeah.
Oh well, let's do this again.
Alright, let's go.
Hey, here we go. I'm not even gonna bother to push the damn snowboard. Okay, there we go, got it.
Okay. I gotta get these moto bugs first.
You don't need those moto bugs. Besides, look, I just got the freaking...
Yeah, I know, I just did it because... Okay,
oh well.
Oh, I hate these penguins, though, from Sonic 3, because if they charge at you, you will get hit. No matter what. Wait, how did you skip that?
I just jump.
Oh, you jumped over it? Man, it's so... Yeah. I still love it how you can see what the other person is doing. Like, that's one of the best things of this
game. See ya.
Yeah.
Did you see what I did there?
Yeah, I saw what you did there.
Dang. I just parkoured on that place.
I know. Oh, yeah, you can actually do that. Dang it. How did I get frozen? What the...
So now you're struggling here?
Yeah, yeah. All right, don't worry though. I will bounce back.
There we go. Destroy the Batnik. I'm just gonna wait for you to kill the Batnik, so that way.
Oh,
you know,
okay. So both. Okay, I always wondered, like, when one person kills
the Batnik. I see you're doing this. Okay, I think I'll go ahead. So yeah.
Okay, I used to think that everyone has a Batnik that they have to destroy. I didn't know everyone shares one. That's pretty cool. Okay, snowboarding time.
Yeah, but although whenever. It's really cool how you can get to see what the whole players do.
Cool.
And also the multiplayer, not the co-op multiplayer of the game.
Yeah.
For you, I mean the versus mode,
mm-hmm.
You can actually see the player and it's not even transparent.
Yeah.
I really like that.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm currently first. Oh, well, we're right at the same area though. Did you just hit the checkpoint?
I just got to the checkpoint.
Okay, cool. Yeah, me too. Alright, I take this shortcut here where you go through the springers. Now I got so much better at the snowboarding though, because snowboarding was whooping my ass.
Come on! Ah, damn it. I got hit by a freaking power-up of yours.
Oh, really? I didn't even know. Wait, did I even hit a power-up? I don't even know.
Dude, power-ups are visible on the touch screen.
Oh, yeah. See, I haven't touched any of them yet, but now I did. Okay. Cool, nice.
Thank God you pushed me off the damn rail.
Well, now this was a fair race, now I liked it.
Yeah, I did too, although I kind of lost.
Yeah. Whoa, lag for the win. That was a huge lag.
Oh, good game. Good game.
That was a really good game. Now time for the ring battle. I love ring battles here. Reminds me of Sonic Rivals. It's like a mixture of Sonic Rivals and the Sonic Adventure games or something.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. Oh, I should have clicked no, dang it.
Well, I picked no, so yep.
Yeah. Okay, cool, alright.
Ending match, okay. I'm gonna create another lobby.
Yeah, yeah.
And wait for you battle. There. Oh wait, oops. I actually went by race on race accident. Hold on, I'm going on battle.
Yeah.
Okay, right, there we go.
Sweet. Alright, begin match.
All right, here we go. Frozen Factory.
Yeah. I wonder if it's going to look the same way as Xena's boss. I really love Xena's boss battle in this one. It was cool. Yeah.
I don't think so, looking at the image on there.
Yeah. Oh.
In fact, it isn't.
Oh, yeah, it's that same area in Zone 3.
Yeah, I actually didn't like that area. I really didn't.
Yeah, I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Okay, let's just get the rings here. Come on, get that ring, Sonic. Alright.
Okay, shit, I'm getting lots of rings here.
Yeah, you're getting like more rings than me. Like, what?
That's because of the Wisp power-up.
The Wisp power? Oh, dang it, I didn't even get that Wisp power-up. Like, what the heck?
Oh, hells yeah.
Yeah, I think there's only...
For the win.
That's one thing I hate. There's only one Wisp, and if you get it, then the other person can't even, like get it at all.
So, I guess I'm definitely gonna win this.
Yeah.
Lol. And I swear, the electric Wisp power-up is actually really good, I have to say.
Yeah.
I'm starting to run out of Wisp.
Okay, yeah, because I hate it. And any battle feels like it lasts forever.
Okay, come on. Find the Wisp. Yes, mine.
Alright, you got it again? What the... Yep. Man, I'm not even seeing this wisp. Dang it, I see you.
Lol.
Yeah.
Yes, I just like this.
Ah, dang, roll. Keep on hitting that mine there. Oh well.
I okay.
Won the second time.
Ah, damn it. Come on.
Alright, what is
Where is it? There we go, mine.
No,
mine.
Oh, I almost got it. And you know what? I'm waiting right here.
Yep. Why?
So I can get the wisp.
Dang okay, it. I'll attack you.
Quit raping me.
This is just way too fun.
Yeah. Hey, where are you, wisp? Come on, I see you. I see you. Come on.
You do know you have to wait until mine goes out, right?
Yeah. Okay, just tell me when yours go out. No!
You know you can always come back to that place and...
I know, but...
So
but
basically, you're just staying there in the middle of nothing.
Yeah. Right?
And I'm already got like 310 rings.
This is why I'm going to beat you anyways. Like, dang it, yeah. That's what they have about 3,000. They're so unfair.
Get you. Well.
Dang it. Yeah, you're basically invisible. There's not a damn thing I can do right now.
Oh, shit. Mine.
You got it again? I just left it. Man, this game is trolling me. What the? I just left and then it was like, okay, now I appear.
Yep.
You won. The ring battles here is so much unfair than Sonic Rivals. Like, the other person has, like, such a huge advantage.
I got over 400 rings. I think we should redo this.
Yeah, that was horrible.
I mostly use the wisp. Let's try to do this without using the wisps.
Yeah, the wisp is like, such cheating, though.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah. I wish that there was an option to restart the level, but I don't know. Instead of just going to the menu.
Yeah. Yeah,
let's do it without the wisp. Yeah.
Alright, let's do this. Yeah. But I had fun trolling you there, I had to say. That was the only troll I actually ever did on multiplayer.
Oh, really?
I think. Well, against you.
Yeah, alright, let's go.
Because if I remembered, Star Troll the fuck out of you in Mario Kart. No, I'm not gonna use the wisp.
Yeah, I'll try to avoid the wisp. I'll try.
Yeah, although I got it, I'm not gonna use that.
Yeah, all I'm right. Just like homing attacking everything. Whoa.
Yeah. And I already got more rings than you.
I know, that's crazy.
Okay. Getting me lots of rings.
Alright, get that ring, come on. Dang it, I hate when I hit those balls.
Those spiky balls.
Yeah, spiky balls. I think they even changed the direction of the wisp, so it doesn't even matter.
I don't know if they did because, you know, I actually have the wisp right now, but I'm not gonna use it.
What? Oh, you took it from me?
I took it from the get-go.
Oh, okay.
Because I even said that I have the wisp, I think I did say that I had the wisp.
Yeah.
That I'm not gonna use it.
Yeah, where are you, Sasuke?
I'm just getting rings. Oh, shit.
Revenge!
Whatever, look at me, I actually still have more.
I see you. Oh, wait, okay, I can get more than you, nice.
Hello!
No!
Payback for hitting me.
Yeah, oh well.
And how come I can't use the damn power-ups just because I have the damn wisp?
Yep.
I don't even want to use the wisp.
I guess you're stuck because you said we can't use wisp, so...
Okay, there we go, I can use it now.
I mean the power-ups?
Yeah, it's just, I don't know, maybe the power-up just... Kinda wanted to be a bitch and not appear for some time.
Alright, I'm trying to hurry up here. Ah, dang it!
What? I don't even get what happened.
Yeah, me too.
And we have like a minute left.
Ah, dang it. I'm trying to hurry up and I'm trying to concentrate getting all these. I mean, all the rings are like depleting here, but I got my electric shield, so... Ah, dang it, I lost it. Damn it.
Well, I got... Okay, well, I got interrupted, but, you know, I muted my mic just in time.
Yep.
So that way we don't have to do a take four. It would be really annoying to do a take four. Yeah. Especially how far we've gotten already.
Dang it, you're really good at the ring battle. Oh well.
Yeah, when it comes to race, I'm kind of a bit suckish, but when it comes to ring battles, I can be really good.
Yeah.
And I'm not even using the freaking spin dash here.
I know. Oh, the spin dash would be a bad idea here because of all the spike balls.
Oh, very bad idea.
Dang,
unless
time's
you're
up.
Using Supersonic, but Supersonic is never usable in multiplayer. So, what can you do about it?
Oh, well. Well, I guess they're after
game.
Yeah, good game. Alright. Alright, well, that was fun, and Sasuke and I were going to be playing all the other levels by ourselves, though, because, you know, it's not all, but, yeah, Sasuke can also join me for the next levels, but I want to try and get more people in for, you know, like, Silent Force and all. But,
yeah, I know.
Alright, guys, well, that wraps it up for today, so anything else you want to say, Sasuke?
Well, if you want to subscribe to my channel, you can do so. Right now, I have nothing in mind at all. I still need to finish Sonic Lost World Wii U, so, yeah. And I also have school, too, so, yep.
Yeah, it's been a very busy year and stuff. But, alright, guys, so see you next time for the online multiplayer of Silent Forest. And hopefully I
see you guys next
people.
Time.
Alright,
see ya.
Peace out, guys.